Let's do that. All right. Should stop. Weird music. Have to turn that down a little. Good afternoon, everybody. Turn this down and off. Two. One thing's for sure. Heads up. Continues to get a little bit frustrating. Then we will continue to change it. Okay, manage the dashboard. Go from there. Running. Okie dokie then, right. Detailing, remembering where we were. Really need to slow. Any. Hey. Alright, guys, let's have a look. Oh. My gosh. I had not noticed that we had this. There are some things that are interesting in. Okay, I've got all my rocks together. I'd just like to see what else we've got. That's interesting, isn't it? So we're just kind of practicing a few to you guys. We're just trying to remember everything that we used to do. Let's turn that down as well. Okay. So we have this, which allows me. Classic Pete's favourite prop. Classic. We do have this. That was. Ah, bonjour, Godman. Ça va? Don't want any to go on the road. I'd like it here. It's going to be a little bit interesting to do. What up, Skyner? Good afternoon. Wrongs is in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon. Hey, we're just kind of messing about today, guys, by the way. Just having a little... That would probably... Just having a little bit of an experiment to see what we... Doesn't like that little bit now. Ah, good. 3 p.m. Je suis fantastique. Hey, there we go. Hopefully my French is good. I need some help, guys, early on, right? Because I cannot get it to set at what time of day I want it set to. So, someone please help me with that, because I'm going to get annoyed if it carries on. So, it doesn't really matter where we place things. I kind of feel the move it mod is just a little bit of a cheese. But okay. We are literally today, guys. We're probably just going to be... I don't know how long we're going to be here for. We're going to be here for a while. We're going to be doing... what does that mean? A little bit of... have that? Perhaps is that wrong? I have a clock. That one. Oh yeah, so it is. That is a while since I've played this game. That is a long time since I've played this game. Thank you. Right, okay, that's like that. Okay. Good start. What up, Control Alt Diddy? Good afternoon. How are you? So I was messing around with this bit yesterday. What we're going to do is, I don't like these. I don't like how these look. Okay? I don't like how any of that looks, you know what? So I was just messing around with how we do this. I'm not too sure that white's relevant. So we're putting some of that white. Have to forgive me if everything moves fast. And if the sound is a little bit too loud, it looks like it. Music on this channel is just terrible. Oh my gosh, everything's... When did this all change? Have I turned disasters off? Chirper volume. Oh. User interface volume. There we go, look. Next record list. It's all a bit scary, isn't it? This? Should we have some music on, guys? I don't know. Okay. No, I've only placed 7 or 8 items. I'm going to leave that one in. I'll leave that one in. How did I duplicate? I don't know. So yeah, you're probably going to have to shout at me quite a lot today, guys. Please do in chat. I would really appreciate it. As much assistance as possible. It would really, really help me if you could. So if you see that I'm doing something wrong, or if you know that I can be doing something better, then let me know. If the volume and everything's not correct, then also let me know on that, please. Shout at me. I've done this for a while. Not on PC, anyway. Oh my. Oh my gosh, look at all the stuff we have, and we've just begun. So I can't load Davenport up anymore, by the way. Well, I can, but... Probably won't. Try something if I remember. Bye. Okay, lesson to be learned. Probably won't be one along. Or I have the wrong. Too much. So yeah, I think we'll probably that's the one that we'll have lower down, so we'll have that somewhere. Slightly out, like. But yeah, like I say, guys, it's been a long, long time since we. Please bear that in mind when I've got to do. Oh, the noise gate's too strong. Okay. Okay. Maybe if I move the mic a little bit closer there, do that. And then push that up a little bit. I hope that sounds better. There we go, that should be better. Yeah, I think that's better. Hope that's better anyway, let's apply that. Talk to me anyway, tell me that's good. What are these? This is annoying me now. Copy whatever that one is. I don't know which one it is. Gotta learn to find everything. Yeah, okay, good. And if I am a little bit too loud, then just tell me again, please, guys, please. Like I say, if you fancy having... Not that, I want the rocks one. What's that one called? Oh, they look. Okay, we'll get to those. I like the looks. Okay. Right. Yeah, let's go to experiment on a few bits and bobs and what we've actually downloaded. Scorekeep clear, that's fine. The grass one I know about, that's fine. Stone. Stones would be used for somewhere to create. Like that, did it? Probably won't like me overlapping these very often, but I don't think this game ever liked me, in truth. That's not what we want either. Where is this? That's for roads. I can't wait to use. That's the one. A while to find it, guys, but there we go. So, we can just pretty much place this how we want. I want to make sure that we... So where it clips like that, we're just gonna move it back in, because everybody is just moving these days. That painfulness that I experienced absolute years placing fences for 45 minutes in a stream. I do like that touch of white there, that touch of white really. Can I extend this? Let's turn this. Extend that bit round there, like so, I think. Alright, guys, what do you think? Time for a little bit of music? I think it's probably time for a bit of music. That thing's not doing anything. So, we are just probably going to be listening to some chilled backing beats. Oh, we're not, because the channel I chose has just finished. Maybe we're not. What up, guys, anyway? Not loud enough? That'll be loud. That'll probably be loud, I think. There we go. So you know when you've not done something for a while and then it's come back and you have to remember just about everything that you ever did. So let's, we'll break that gap up. We're going to have a little bit of dirt running. A little bit, just to mix it up. So.
I cannot give you back your homes or restore your dead to life.
I'll do it.
But perhaps I can give you justice in the name of our king.
That's the music level, guys. That seems a bit loud to me. Let's see. We'll leave a little bit of space there. We're just going to creep. This one. Now that looks really nice. I know it's all going to change a little bit, isn't it? How it goes, bro. Okay. This will just give that extra little difference of perspective there. Perfect. I'm going to watch that straight line on this one. I like it. I know they don't like overlapping, but we're going to do it anyway, because we can. That looks silly.
Cannot give you back your homes, but perhaps I can give you justice.
I don't mind that. Okay, I don't mind that. Oh my gosh, this could be... I know that I could do this all the way along the highway. Probably am going.
In the name of our king.
Not too sure I'm a fan of this music. And I feel it is too loud. No, what am I doing? That's a bit better. Too loud. Yes, I am back on Skylines. Welcome back, dude. I've only got a short stream today. Well, I've got until time we have. I've got another hour or so left. So the overlapping on this. It's gonna be terrible. And isn't there something with the movie mod now that you can actually copy things while they fire? Do all manner of things with it. So we're going to go along here anyway. We're going to, like I say, we're just doing, I'm pleased I called the stream landscaping and landscaping only, which means I get my say in this. Nice to me. just got to try and work out how to stop it flickering. But once we get the trees in covering that, it looks better than that side. That side looks like nobody cares. This side looks a mess still, but we'll work our way around it all and we'll get this. Right, let's move on. Sorry if I flick the screen around too fast as well. I am so used to my screen going at... I don't like that.
But perhaps I can.
No, I don't think that's better things. Better things we can place in there. Okay. So then just maybe... maybe a few more of the big decal of dirt here. So, just make... it's the road. That just brings a nice end to that. Oh, okay, mass deleting stuff at once. Okay, this sounds like... this sounds like they finally made the game to my liking. I had some real, real issues with... add too much to that bit. I had some real issues with the update. So, like I say, Davenport is... every time I load Davenport up now, I just get loads of flickering, basically, which is a pain in the... to the point where I can't actually... I can't actually do Davenport anymore. So, as much as I'd like to be doing Davenport, and I can promise you I would... then we're just going to... a few lines on the floor. Yeah, as much as I'd love to be doing. What is it? I don't remember getting those. But we did. As much as I'd like to be doing Davenport, I will finish the sentence. I just, it's all over again. So yeah, I can't stop it flickering, so if anybody knows why there is severe flickering, I can load it up and show you if you like, when we get towards the end of this stream, to see if you can actually point out the bits where it's absolutely... so I've had to turn off most of what I downloaded. Yes, little bit this side. We're probably going to have trees over the top of this anyways. Let's do a little bit there. Then, just because I can. Oh. It just makes everything so wonderful again in life, doesn't it? Oh my gosh. Move it, does make it. Okay, let's see what trees we've got there. So yeah, I'm more than happy to ship my favourite little bush. Hello, little bush. Oh, and I also get this one. So this is a tropical map then. That's probably one of my all-time favourite little things. Okay, so there was one of the decal that I saw that I wanted to have a look at. It was a big tree. I did everything with that. Gosh. Those are the days. What do we have? We have a lot of decals. That tree. Like a... oh, little cracks. Oh my goodness. Do you remember that one? That was one of my all-time favorite little props that we had of all time. The fallen leaves. Oh my god, I placed so many of them. The old asphalt one as well. Oh, life is too good. Hey, where's my little... where is it? Grass one. Grass one looks alright. I mean, we can use this. But there was... see, I have to start remembering where everything is again, guys. So there's going to be sessions. There's going to be sessions where we have to find what we're looking for. So if you can see that I'm going to buy something that you'd like, or if you think that's what I'm after. So many. I have downloaded so many, I still have 18. Alright, can't find them. So, sorry for wasting people's time with that. Right, okay, let's begin. Let's begin. So we have a lot of... By the way, this is the map that I'm using. Classic from... good old Owl, by the way. He's retired, I think, from making stuff anymore. That river is just so nice flowing down here. The junction is done really well with. It's quite big. I won't say it's a small one, but it's... I quite like the shape of it. It takes a lot of traffic. It looks pretty cool. Love that. Love how that works. So we're going to have to work out where everything's going to go eventually. But I'm thinking we've got the train line here, so already I'm thinking about we have a little line that comes out here. And we'll have this maybe as a nice little... I think industrial yards are in at the minute, so we'll probably have something that comes around here, I think. I think that's going to be the plan, I think, to have that, I think, is off there. We can maybe branch the line right around there, so we have an in. That would look quite nice. In and out. Obviously, the main city's around here, but we might have to delete them. Sorry, out. And then we'll see where we get to after that, really. Maybe there's something up on these hills. They're quite hilly. But we'll see. Shall see. Excitement never ends. But for today, let's start off small. Let's just place some trees in this area and start making this look like it should. So we've got... Are these the ones? Couple of these, haven't we? Pine trees. So. But what's new, guys? Is there any, or are there any mods that we should, that I should have that I don't have? I downloaded a lot. Oh, look at that, it tells you who did it. They are not the same trees. Neither are they, but they're lush. No, it's got to be a pine tree somewhere around here, I think. My personal favourite tree. Oh, stunning. It's just nice remembering everything, guys, in fairness. It really is, so... Welcome, by the way, if you have just joined and this is the first time you have... I would say had the privilege, but... You're the only one who's ever told. Again, that's the one. There we go. Okay. So, while we find our way back into this, let's do what I used to do best. Let's just create... Let's get a scene going around here, shall we? So. And yeah, welcome back to CS. Like I say, this is what we're going to be doing. Real-time streamer. I'm glad that it tells me what I'm doing now in the chat, because I didn't know that I was playing City Skylines shop. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a marked difference between having... I love how it all changes. Having this side, and what it looks like if you don't have stuff like this side. So it just... I guess for my own. So we don't want these trees too close together. And we want to make sure we have a nice range that should be on the side. That side's good with a couple, so let's move on to a few smaller pictures around. There's going to be a tree there as well. I think maybe here there's probably a small one, but we don't want to get too close to the road because we're going to probably put in some kind of barrier along there eventually. So we don't want to get too close to the road. That side will have one here. And then I think in here, we've got a couple. There's probably one here. We're going to have more flora and fauna to come. We still have a few rocks to add in. I don't think anything this big would grow there. Don't think it'd happen, so... Yeah, that looks nice, I think. Here, I think we're going to have some rocks coming out of there, so let's prep a little bit of that. Later, and if I can give you one little bit of a tip, is I always place things in threes. I find it really difficult not to place things in threes. And I don't necessarily mean three items together, but I do find it mentally difficult to not place things in threes. I have to either get distracted or stop myself. So, what up, Andy? Good afternoon, Big Wave fellow. How are you today? Welcome, Andy's in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Can we get some love for Andy in the chat, please? I am going to give Andy some love in the chat, just because I can. Hey, Andy. Yeah, there we go. No, I can't say it. I'm still going to shout it out. Yay! Okay, so let's get a few more variety of trees going off on me. Now, some... Oh. That's a nice looking tree. Oh! Oh, Mr. Mason. I'm not too fan of that one. Everybody else get willow. Oh, that looks nice as well. Okay. Because we want to... I don't like how it's all pine forests on this map, but that's the only thing that annoys me. Is we need to start mixing. Let's do it... Let's do it... what's the word I'm looking for? Sympathetically, that's the word. Okay, there we go. So where's this tree going to live? I mean, we could... Oh, look, that looks perfect for a little pot. Doesn't it just? Oh, that looks too perfect. I have those. Forgive me, guys, by the way. Excuse me. Forgive me, guys, if this is your first time in McTavish stream and you're wondering why he's going crazy about planting trees. What we do. What up, Usman? Usman is in the house. Ladies and gentlemen. See, I don't know about these trees because the distancing on them. So how is Planet Coaster coming along then, Andy? How is Planet Coaster coming along? We're going to need a lot more trees. Music's always a bit scary and sad, isn't it? I figured that most people, they're so small. I figured most people that are playing this actually have this. I'll probably have listen to them anyway. Got a few of them. I'm trying to remember how we used to play in the olden days. Okay, so nice big red tree here. That looks. I don't want to go on the other side just yet, but it looks like we're going to need some. That looks beautiful. Probably need a little one. That's nice. Let's balance this side off just a touch. Need much. Remember, we've got the little rocks to come through. Okay. Build this up. One of the things I hate to see a lot is when people just place too many trees. And I probably don't have enough trees here yet. That I admit. But how nice is this little guy needs? Certainly going to be. These guys, they're just delightful. That's too many trees. They are just foliage out of this world. Never been a fan of that. Oh my gosh, how nice this tree is, man. Okay, well, let's leave a little bit of a gap there. Let's have this area. I guess this is just almost a bit of an experiment, really. How many trees can Pete place? before he gets bored of placing trees? It's one question you're gonna have to ask yourself. Don't think a palm tree goes here. This certainly does. So we placed a lot of this in the past. We're gonna place a lot of it. Oh yeah, how long has it been since I played Cities? About, my last video uploaded was 4 months ago. So I think you could probably trace back to when I finished playing Cities. Only rotate. Why can't I rotate this? I should be able to rotate this. Help me, guys. Help me. We've had our first problem. First issue of the day, guys. First issue of the day. Hit the alarm. Can we call a timeout, please? Got our first issue of the day. Why won't this rotate? This is going to frustrate me, guys. He needs to find this out for me, please. Why this rotate? So, yeah, it's been about, I would say, 4 months or so since I played the thing. I need to be able to rotate this. I can't continue with this. Can't work under these conditions. Real-time stream updates. Streamer has an issue. No, I only have an issue in the game. I don't have an issue with the stream. What is this real-time streaming, guys? Somebody please. Do you see that? I love it. We've survived 10 minutes and now we've got an actual issue going off and the game thinks so too. Do you have an issue though? You know, if we get somebody coming in, like from Twitch or something, going, oh yeah, it came up that you had an issue. Can you tell me what your issue is? Yeah, I can't rotate this bush. Can't rotate it. Why don't you use it when you've placed it? Right click. Do I even have that as a setting? I must have it as a setting. Someone please evaluate this for me, guys. Because I don't want a lot of these bushes looking like they do. Why? I can't. Okay, I need help. Officially, we need help. We've hit the wall, guys, with this. Why can't I rotate things? Does it work with build? I can rotate building, surely. It's not buildings, it's people. There we go. Luckily, I still have most of my thing. I'm getting old. That's what I need to. Based on road. Panicking. Rico. Whatever. This ends. Guys, I used to know what I was doing on this. States, I'm not too sure I do. Touch me. Alright, so I can rotate these. Oh my god, the Rico moving one together. They're going to create endless possibilities, aren't they? Hey, they're going to create endless possibilities. Why can't I rotate these plants though, guys? That is the key question. If anybody wants to go and find that out, please do so, because we're going to be in trouble if not. Okay, so it's up to you guys to put the time in. I used to be able to do that. I have one or two mods. Need to fix that up. Okay. Maximum number of trees. Okay. Somebody needs to do some research on that for me. Please, if you could, guys, really appreciate it. I don't know if it's what other people have been experiencing, but to get this Alright, else we're gonna have. We're gonna have some problems, guys. I don't want problems, I don't want solutions. Love how it came up streamer has an issue. I don't have an issue. Issue with not being able to rotate a bunch, but issue in general. Music level's alright, guys, and is everybody else alright as well, by the way? Talk to me. Yes. I have to keep me enlightened. That's starting to work a bit more. No, we're probably going to add a couple more of these under here. We've got plenty more plants to add as well. This plant is just so getting the effect that I have. I guess you could say I have a bit of a style over it. That is good. Okay. The series looks a little bit left out, I think. So it's frustrating me. I won't lie, guys. Let's move on from it. Okay, so this bush seems to have shrunk a little bit, but certainly start to add a little bit. Yeah, it's been. I'm doing. That's an official grade as well. Really, I'm doing great today. Sunday, I have this to stream until. Well, maybe about 3 o'clock, maybe. And I appreciate, guys. I haven't played Cities quite as frequently as I did. Say the update about killed me. And for those of you that were here, and I know quite a few of you were here, what we were doing in Paradise Lost, and how long the last update took me to sort out, because it was hard. It was hard on me psychologically. This update was hard. Oh, and apart from that, I'm doing really well. I have, as you've probably noticed, been getting into a little bit of Xbox streaming. It's not quite as interactive. I will say that. It's not quite as interactive, but it's a bit comfy. So, and plus, I can play with my wife, who sits next to me. That was wrong. It feels weird, actually, husband playing this again. So I'm gonna, like I say, I think what I'm gonna try and do is do. I'm gonna try and do a weekly Skyline stream, because now I've kind of got over the fact that I have to start again. So I have to. I will load you up Davenport, because my load times at the minute are ridiculously low. My load times are a bit too much there. Yeah, it is. One piece is just too much. What are we wanting now? We want. Yeah, back playing Skylines again. Back being on the PC again, because I got myself a new graphics card for Christmas, mainly so I could play Planet Coaster. But Planet Coaster is an absolute. What's the word I'm looking for? An absolute OCD nightmare. Let me tell you. Complete and not a nightmare, and for someone like me, I just can't do it because the paths. Oh my god, the paths! It's like they've made a game and then gone, here's some paths for you to annoy you. Here you go, like off you go, guys. You go and get involved in those paths, shall you? Yeah, because those paths are going to make you feel so much more worse about your life when they can't go with you too. Yeah, Andy P, master of the path, from what I can tell. So there we go. I'll get to you Mushup in a second. I do follow the mod situation. I've never left the Skylines group, never. So I see the things that are happening. When I was setting up again, I went through the workshop, and I will continue to go. This is looking so nice. I will continue to go through the workshop and get some more items that way, because you can just create a maze. So yeah, I mean I don't know if there's any mods that I should have that I don't, then please let me know. I'm still running 70 odd mods. So yeah, I still have plenty of mods. As always. But yeah, if there's any 7 Ferrara that I should be having, then hit me up in chat. More than welcome to drop me a link. Let me know. And what up, Muscle, by the way? Yeah, this map, this is one by Owl. I think this is the last map that Owl made, by the way. I should really get the link updated, so I'll do that for the next stream. But it's a fantastic map. Oh my gosh. I need to know why. You might know this, Muscle. Can't rotate my trees. They're just not letting me. Unless I don't have random mod, and the new tree rotation mod I'm on it. Everything's gonna same. But the other side yet to do with this kind of stuff. Yeah, which mod is it? I have the new one. I bet I've not enabled it. We can go and enable it. Yeah, I'll go and enable that now. I'm gonna have to have it. We need that. Sorry, guys. I am. I need to remember. Lean back, Pete. Lean back. Zoom in further. Like, we do need a few bits and bobs along. This area probably should have a few bits of this dried out grass. I think maybe actually that one. So, yeah, okay, cheers, Muslim. Thank you. Thank you very much. Maybe just for a few giggles we'll have a few. Yeah, I'm gonna have to hold on, guys. I'm gonna have to go and activate that mod. Bear with me 2 seconds. I mean, I just got the title of Hemmington, but it is work in progress, so please don't think that it's not. But yeah, I've never, you know what, Usman, in all my time, this bad. If the game's stable enough to take it. In all my time, I've never really watched a Flux Trans video, I've never watched much of his stuff. I don't even watch Arrowhead Junction, and I don't know why. Nothing against the guys that do it, by the way. I just find myself not watching it, so I can't get away from it. But from what I could tell, hasn't like Fresh Popcorn not done a couple of videos or something? Fresh. I have a lot of mods. I have a lot of mods. Random it's called, isn't it? Ah! Oh. Mods on the generator. Yep. I think I understand that now. I think we're already through the looking glass. Let me tell you, we are already looking through the looking glass of this, so. I understand about mods, mate. I have been a little bit more. So if you want to have these are all the mods that I've run at the minute. Oh, don't tell me a new update's coming soon. Why? Why do you always spoil my day? I think I've got all the. That's how many mods we have. Now this is going to impress you, actually. It's this. Now it'll probably go a little bit sketchy for it, so. Yeah, well, I'm happy at the minute because I don't have. I need to turn the game music off as well. In fact, let me just do that for the time. I don't have many assets or anything at the minute. I still have my prop collection of about 1,800 props. I've still collect all my beautiful buildings that I downloaded. They're all in a collection. I'm trying to think what else. Yeah, there was a few. I heard that the red boy was causing flickering. So the red boy was. And. What's the other issue? There's something else that was causing an issue as well. And I can't remember for the life of me what asset it was. Oh, some trucks, I think, by Shroom Blaze. I think some trucks were causing some issues as well. So I got rid of them too. In the chance, off chance that it worked, so. Oh, and I tell you what. What up, by the way, here? Don't worry, the Russian. Good afternoon. How are you? I tell you one thing. I am not looking forward to the live version. Okay. I have slim hopes for it being. And that's not to say that it won't be, but. But you're not going to have the workshop, I don't think. So. You can forget the workshop. Alright, that's done. Mods are not going to be available for it, so you're basically going to be playing the vanilla. And you won't have a mouse, and you won't have a keyboard. And this is where I can't understand why people have been so desperate for an Xbox One version, because it's going to almost feel like a mobile version of the game. Tell you what, this is struggling to load back up. I don't click anything, because if I click, it's not going to like me. Do we click? I'm going to click. I'm going to do it. Oh, we clicked. There we go. Now we're getting the blue circle of death. You guys can't see it. That's all right, don't worry about that. More than welcome to drop in. More than welcome to lurk away, dude, as well. We're all here because we like City Skylines. So, I mean, I filled out the. Yeah, this is the fast. This is the fast load mod. I might be loading screen test. I might be using. I hope I'm using the right one. Again, you're more than welcome, guys. Feel free. I don't think there's any restrictions on linking anything from the workshop of anything that I might need in the chat. So, I have been away for a while. You all know this. If I'm not using the right stuff, send me a message. Yeah, put it in chat. Let everybody else see. This is probably going to crash, so... I might have to reload the game, so... Yeah, I think so. Whoops. Can't see what I'm looking at, but let me just say, it doesn't look quite as good as what you can see. So, might have broke it, in which case, put the music. There we go. What a man, by the way. Sir Pete of McTavish, back on Skylines, yes. Yes, it is a glorious day. There we go, we're going back up again. It was always a gamble, but no, not to start. Oh, I just looked at it. Like, one thing I will say, guys, is that I have hundreds and hundreds of pictures of the cities that I've taken, by the way. And all my desktops are all set up with Skylines pictures. Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah, I have that one. Do I have that one? I have that one. I have that one. Well, let me just check. Right, I should have that one. What up, Ghost, by the way? Good afternoon. How are you? Yeah, I'm subscribed to that one. So. I do have that. So. You're right, Rogues. Right, look at this, like an old school classics coming in. What's the fast load mod? Is that the same as the loading screen test mod? There we go. Don't be subbed to the old one too. That's it, isn't it? That's the one you just sent me, isn't it? Oh, you can't see that, sorry. Anyway, first thing we're going to have to do here. Music reading. If we can get it to load this time. Let's see. Thank you for that, Muscle. Much appreciated, dude. Much appreciated. Yeah, you're probably right, Omo, actually. It's never going to have the same level of detail, though, that you can get on a PC. Like, and I guess, and I know a lot of you in here are detailers, quite a few of you, probably enjoy the kind of slow creation of things. That's one of the fun things about the game, isn't it, really? The slow development of it, building it. And there are some people that I talk to, you probably see me floating around in some of the streams, I do that quite a lot for City Skylines. But there's some people that play it for the simulation, which is fine, you know what I mean? Like, if people want to go out and play it just for the simulation, oh my god, I think that's great. But for me, I don't want to play it for the simulation. I want to play it because I want to build. I want it real. The Xbox is not going to satisfy my needs for that yet. It's not going to satisfy my craving. Planting trees, let me tell you. It's not going to do that. I can feel myself getting annoyed by it all. So we'll see. Yeah. But no, I'm good, thank you, Ghost. I'm really good. Like, my game loads up in less than 10 minutes, which is a bonus. I think this loading screen mod was another reason that I came back to the game. I still have a lot that's not found. Quite a lot that's not found. Oops. Not too many that fail, though. I have a lot that's not found, so. But yeah. But yeah, it crashed us, man. That's why it's loading again, so. Yeah, you see, Matt's in my boat. Thank you, Matt, by the way. I can understand why they've done it. I mean, based off the success of this, I mean, while we're all friends in this chat room, let's be honest. Let's be honest about something. SimCity 4 is probably just in front of this game. Bold statement. But I think this is the best one in memory. This is nothing. What we'll do is, I think, we'll do a little bit of a treat as well on this. Yeah, because... yeah, there is a lot of things not found. This isn't even all my assets loaded in as well, Domo. I've taken out most of the buildings. Because one of the things that I do, which I'm a pain in the ass for doing, is I'll find a nice building on the workshop, we'll find it, we'll download it, but it will have, like, a tree that I don't like, or a vent that I don't like, or I don't know, a fruit stand. Maybe I don't like the fruit stand. But I don't mind them. I think it's thinking about loading, but I don't like clicking it. The letters all go strange, and then I think we're in, so. I had a clear up as well, like, oh my gosh, after Paradise Lost. What was what update was that? Would have been After Dark, I think it would have been. So. Yeah, the After Dark update of Paradise Lost, I think. Or was it Snowfall? It was Snowfall, I think. Snowfall killed me. This is not looking too bad, though. So get this back. What up? I'm going to say this wrong, aren't I? Oscarvan. Oscarvan, there we go. Oscarvan? Oscarvan? Oscarvan. Anyway, good afternoon. Don't worry about the caps, dude. There we go. Woohoo! Loaded. Alright, okay. So now, I'm hoping I should be able to rotate trees. We did all that. We had a pause just for rotated trees. Nice. So necessary. So necessary. Has it worked? Oh, there we go. Important to get that one fixed. And by the way, Domo, more than welcome to come round to sort this out for me. Feel free. Yeah, feel free. Come round and sort that out. You can do. As long as my game loads up, I'm happy with that, so. That's all I care for. That's all I care for. I'm a very greedy player with that. And I will stand by that. Okay. Let's put a few bits of leaves around over here. Actually, not, ooh, music's a bit loud, isn't it, guys? Is it? We have a music. Oh, I know why. It just suddenly went. Okay. Why did all this reset as well? Like, I don't see why all this had to. I don't see why they had to do that with an update. I'm sure the other things, guys, as well, that you must have been seeing lying around places, is the Fantastic Walking Dead series. If you've been, not the actual TV show, but the one put together by Pug Gaming. Fix that. Just for you. Shave 10%. Oh, failed is an issue? Oh dear. Why is failed an issue? What makes being failed so bad, by the way? Oh, randomness of this all now. This makes me feel so much better about life. No, but I think we do need to. Yeah. I've known, oh, that is bad news. Does that look out of place there? Oh, I think it'll look, I'm sexy there. I still have, you see, I'm still getting my random, I'm still getting it, love. I'm still getting the tree duplicator. What's that tree? Oh my gosh, there's so many trees on this. It's gonna take ages. Found over 100 there. So, but yeah, I've known. I don't want to give away his real name. I've known Buggers for a long time, by the way. So I'm glad to see him doing the Walking Dead series. So, I think it's good. Okay, we've still got plenty more to do that side. I like you more every day. I like you. What up, Overdrive TV? How are you? I don't know who either of those people are. Do I know who I am? Fergie? The only Fergie I know might be here. What's it called? That? Was that group? Black Eyed Peas. There we go. Yes, got a point for Black Eyed Peas. Thank you very much. Okay, so what we're going to do is... And I'm not sure if Jesus had a voice or not, by the way, but he did then, eh? And I know, Overdrive, it's okay, you can put that I have, I don't know, the looks combination of Channing Tatum and Brad Pitt. Maybe that would have been quite nice to put in chat, you know, I don't know, that would have been nice. I'm not saying it's true, but my wife tells me. Yeah. No, I haven't heard of Jesus from the Bible. Certainly not heard what he sounds like. And if you have, I'm very impressed. Where's your DeLorean? Hey, I do want a couple. Do I know? No, that's perfect, I think. That little scape there. Don't draw me. Please don't draw me into a... I could quite easily get drawn onto a couple of religious debates, but I'm not. I don't wish to upset or offend too many people on my first day back streaming, so... I can't do that. Voice is like, audible chocolate. Ooh, nice. Audible chocolate sounds good. And welcome, by the way. I can't remember if you've been here before or not, so welcome. Thanks for dropping by. I'd say that my voice sounds like audio chocolate. I want to hear that. No, it's coming off Barry White, so let's stop this. Stop all these compliments, guys. Stop it up. A little bit here? I don't think so. I think that's starting to look good. I think we need a touch of that grass along this side. Else I'm gonna be a bit upset with it. We'll do this. We can load up the Grand Prix course, by the way. We'll have a look at that. I will sadly show you. I don't know if it'll work, but I will quite sadly and gladly show you where we've got to. Leaning in on, shout at me if I'm in. I have the four-wide thing. That's gone. It's grass. What I think it is. Okay. That looks beautiful, doesn't it? It's going to be a long build, isn't it? I'm never top of the list on cities. I don't think that I'm. I don't think I'm entertaining. But more than welcome to join in, man. We used to do this quite regularly. Now I'm just more of a part-time kind of guy, who pretends he knows what he's doing, but really struggle. Okay. No. No, you see, that's too much. No, you haven't missed anything, Norwegian Mapper, and welcome and good afternoon. Okay, this is what we think. Maybe the bigger one. Can we make these bigger? Someone made these bigger, I'm sure they did. I've seen bigger ones. Haven't we all? Oh, I love the fact that I can rotate these. Hey, okay, don't want these in a line. I'm going to try and create a bit of a difference. Oh, we've only just begun on this map as well, can you believe? Can you believe we've only just we might actually place a road today. It is rare in a stream for me to place some road. So yeah. It's rare. But you've not missed anything. Wow, and you're all the way over in Australia as well, dude, I'm guessing, so. That means it's Monday for you, way sooner than it is for me. Unlucky. We're just gonna get in a few of these. It'll just give... It gives that nice impression underneath it all, doesn't it? That there's stuff. Have a little bit of mowed grass. Side of the road. And what a panic, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls to all ages. I believe Addict has just made a guest appearance, so... I wonder why my game lags before I even build it in, but... I don't care. I don't care if my game lags forever. I can still... So, what up, Addict? Big thumbs up, dude. Welcome into the chat room. We're going to have... We'll put this along this edge, I think. Yeah, that looks nice there. And then we've got to go back to my all-time favourite one. Yeah, my all-time favourite one. Where is it? Where is my old... Oh, here he is. Ah, my little all-time favourite. Used to plant so much of this down. Gosh. Why is my thing not working as well? Oh, there it is. What up, Overdrive? Thank you very much for the follow, by the way. Yeah, we got a nice little follower. And it still works, guys. And it's still the same one that it used to be. Yeah, we haven't changed too much in our time. So thank you very much for the follow. Big thumbs up for me, Overdrive. Your name is in light, so runs. Okay, let's do this a little bit. That looks beautiful, I think. I don't think BBC Radio would hire me. I have a job. I don't want three jobs. Streaming's a good job. What I do is a good job. As in, at work, not actually here. This is what I do. Oh my. Happy. Yeah, Ghost, I've had the same problem, actually. Oh my gosh. It may have taken me a while to do that, but I don't care. I honestly don't care. I honestly don't care. That just looks... We have everything on top wax settings as well. Disappointed with myself if we... quick question for the people in the room. Where do I need my depth of field amount? Is it to the left all the way or to the right all the way? What about film grain amount? Yeah, I think everything else is whacked up to everything. So it should be. But yeah, if anyone can tell me that little bit, then. There we go. BBC could have me. I don't think I'd do a very good radio station, but. Both to the left, okay. Both to the left. What up, Garden Lover 410? How are you? Welcome to the first garden that we've. So, and I mean, this is the crux for me, because I still watch, I'm sure you guys do, I still watch a lot of people stream this game, okay, because there's lots of wonderful streamers out here. Yeah, 80 something, I think, Overdrive. So, this is how I see the game, okay, and that's how it would be. And I can't help but think that, like, everybody should spend a little bit of time doing some detailing. I'm not saying that you should do that, but that's turned out beautifully. Oh, we are back, guys. Yeah, we might have to consider actually using a road at some point. When is my phone beeping? Oh, bear with me. Oh, nice, Mr. Litz Live. So that side works. This side we've got to do a bit more, but let's just have a small break from that. Okay, let's start considering. That was just to see if I could do that. The map, I should be able to get a link for at some point. I haven't got one at the moment. But we're looking good for it. And I said earlier on, because there's quite a lot of flat land here, so that's going to be... We're probably going to have some kind of city in and amongst here, I think. So because it's on a bit of a coastline, I think we're going to do too much towards that end. But through the middle here, yes. Certainly this junction's not going to be able to support the traffic that we need. So that's not going to work at all. But I think off here we're going to need to build. So it's obviously left it so that we can build a road up there. So I'm desperate to get another road off here. Let's see what we've got. Now I'm hoping I've got the new network extensions mod, which gives you some roads. Yeah, if you've not got the new network extensions mod, I know the City Skylines Twitter account put this on. Oh my gosh. That is so nice. Okay. That is so, do I have the American Roads mod on? I do have a lot of mods. Let me have a look. Oh, I don't even have that on. Thank you. That's going to take a while to update as well. But, So these new roads on the network extensions are just scrumptious. Look at that. I don't know, but like, oh yeah, you can say, yeah, it's not that scrumptious. But me, it looked beautiful. Annoyed why that road stayed normal. Thought it would. Okay, not to worry. What up, Askavan? Askavan, I'm hoping I'm getting that right. Thank you very much for the follow. I think I have to shout out somebody else who followed me as well. It's not worked for everybody. Oh no, someone's just subscribed to me on Twitch as well. On YouTube. So. Okay, don't know why that's not working. Alright, okay, thank you. Okay. So let's think about this then, shall we? Because I don't want to do massive road layouts here. So, it looks like. Here we go then. So let's. A little bit of. There's two factories here, right? Now, obviously, these were abandoned. I don't know when. But they're abandoned. So, what I'm thinking is with these, we need to have maybe a road that goes up to them. Okay, so probably have this little junction this side just for something that's in this area only. Right, we're gonna have to be careful not to extend it too much. So we'll probably have a road that comes off here that'll probably meet another road that goes somewhere off here, I think. Maybe doesn't follow the highway but heads off into the hills. So we'll have like something up in the hills over there eventually, guys. We'll probably do the flat bits first because that's just easy. So let's think about that. Just a little bit. Oh yeah, I know what that is. Okay. So let's get this in. I think we're going to use. It's first. So does that allow? Oh, that's nice. One left and two right. That's real nice, isn't it? That. Wow. Okay. So we wanted that six lane asymmetric, 4+2. Oh, that might look. This is probably going to blow this roundabout in two, so let's just fix the roundabout up. Prep the roundabout for some building. Don't worry about the trees at the minute. The trees are fine. Okay. Oh, what's this, Corey? You mean what? Here? Oh no, they'll be fine here. They'll come off that way and they'll go around. We'll allow them a little bridge to go underneath there, but this should work. I really like the idea of having this. Okay. Oh, we've got to make sure we do this the right way though. That's not the right way. So that's the right way. So that gives people the chance there. Oh, the road under the highway. Yeah, good point, actually. I noticed that. Good point, Corey. Corey, you have that on lockdown. I wondered why there wasn't an exit there. Yeah, good call, actually. Let's. See what happens when we do this. Oh, beautiful. There is a little bit underneath there though, isn't there? I know this. What up, Lim Jesus? Good afternoon. That work? That looks okay. Okay, we've got to try and get underneath it, haven't we? Underground view is my underground. What up, Anver? Good afternoon. How are you? Welcome to... I don't know if it is or not, Osmond. I don't know if it is or not. Thank you very much for the follow. Anyway, there you go. Thumbs up from me. Thumb is up. Okay, we're going to have to fix that underneath there, aren't we? And I've forgotten how to do underground view. There we go. Haha, I knew there was something. I knew that I had toggleable on. So should we keep that? I do like that. We do need to upgrade all here. Don't break. Don't break anything. Don't break. Don't break. There we go. That's a slip road exit. Don't worry, we'll be going back, guys. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. Back to this. Second. At the that seems to stop quite a few people. That's done absolutely nothing as well. Prefer it the other way to that, but we'll probably have them. It seems pointless having three lanes if they can have two round. Anyway, I digress. That too big though. I'll get rid of that road in the middle anyway. There we go. That works. Works for me. They're terrible with roundabouts anyway. I don't even know why I'm worried about it because the traffic just goes like that anyway. To give them an option to. Okay, so I'm going to try and avoid having this road too much straighter after that. So let's just get rid of one that's actually. So I'm probably thinking. It's nicely up there. Goes. What if we had something? So we maybe have junction to the there. Okay. Probably want to have a road that goes. Takes a little bit of time. You feel it, guys. Remember that. A lot of you are just playing without the feelings. A little bit. Let's draw it out in draft form, shall we? Probably on a road that goes there, it's not going to go there at all. If we're going to have a road that goes, going to wind its way up this mountain slope. So, do we want it close to this river, or do we want it closer to this lake? That lake needs fixing. Still, I think it should go close here. Should maybe come something like there. We're not going to keep this road in, by the way. This is just a test. Go something like this again. By the way, don't worry, guys. We're not keeping this. I keep it pretty much tidy like so, and then I want it to go. It's not going to stay like that at all, but still. Okay, it's a little bit too hilly up here for much else. So, we've got to watch for this little bit of terrain here. That dips considerably. So, if I was an exit to these buildings, if I was an old road, I'd probably off at some kind of angle like this. I don't know. Probably where I'd be. Don't like how that dips still, but never mind. It's probably going to go some. 2 seconds, guys. First swear break of the day. Okay. No need to panic. Alright, we're back. Back, guys, we're back. I haven't had a swear break for a while. I don't even know what building that is, and I can't even replace it, and I don't know what it is, so. 70 times! At least we've not gone too crazy. At least we've not gone too crazy with the swear breaks. Holy cow, guys, holy cow. I can't even. Can I duplicate things with this? Copy. No. Copy. Yes. You thought it was all over, guys, and I didn't know what I was doing. Okay, so that road's probably going to go there. Ooh. I like the idea of having a little bridge over that. Even that would be quite cool. Right. No, I mean, if we want to, we can quickly curve this road. Be too bad, actually, but still. So I like that. I do like that curve actually instantly. So then we want to curve it coming through here, I think. But maybe we go a touch. No, I like that. I like that. Okay. So we like how the curve ended up there. So let's get rid of this. Let's get rid of a little bit of this. A little bit of this. Let's see. So I'm trying not to do it quite as exact as we used to do it. So I'm trying to kind of. Button again, Alt is it? Yeah, there we go. What I don't want to do, I've got to be careful of. I still want it. I want it to be tighter corner. The population will be zero for a while. Is it Control and P or Shift and P? Shift and P. Some things, guys. Things you forget. So if I do want to make this into a nice corner, which we probably will do, actually. Just turn off bending. Turn on anarchy. You never forget how to play this game. Never, Petey Boy. Never forgot. Okay. Probably easier ways to make corners than this these days, but. I already like that road quite a lot. So that was 25 that we did. So I guess if we do that again, then that's probably going to make sleep too. A bit tricky to delete some of these. Okay, we happy with that? I think we're happy with that. Lush road. Perfect. Okay, so obviously we said we weren't going to keep this road quite as straight as we were. So I'm thinking this maybe tightens a little bit here now, and probably does follow the shape of that river round. Okay, so fine. So what we'll do is we'll go here. Probably like something maybe like that. That would look pretty good. You know, like I say, do some rough sections, right? That looks nice. That's looking really okay. So then this road's going to have to... I want this road to curve this way as well. Get above this little slope, which is about... My survey says the slope is about here, I think. So again, that's such a nice road. So we could either have this go in a bit of a we could almost go a little bit of a fork on this road if we want to. Almost go something like, I don't know, we could have a road that comes off here. Think about it. What up, JP Depressed? Good afternoon. Thumbs up from me. How are you? Welcome to a bit of City Skylines. What time have we got left, guys? I'm afraid we might be running low on time for a city stream. Might have just been here just to put some of this together and start this off. Get me back excited. See this road pin on. But I do want to finish this road off first. Get a little bit going. I think that would be too much of a curve. Yeah, personally, that's too much of a curve. What I'm thinking is there's something, I don't know, maybe there's here, just this riverside area is what I'm thinking. Maybe here there's some kind of gas station or something like that. And there's maybe a little bit of a settlement that goes off kind of like here. So what I want to make sure that we've almost got, because this road gets quite major here, so you're damn right. It is one of the best games ever. Let's work our way back down. If I was a rogue, I'd probably go somewhere like that. Probably want to. Well, it wouldn't be through choice. Then that means that this route needs to come. Well, look, it's important that we get this area right now. Not right. Let's concentrate in a second. Really don't want to. I just don't want a mass straight road off the end here. So we're not going to. That's the bit that's foxing. That road has been too straight. But there's got to be a reason why this road changes here from what it's going to be to what it is. Right, so you've got to kind of have that natural break in there. So we'll probably make that change here, I think. So that defines where we have our first kind of intersection on this side. Too short. Yeah, thank you very much for the follow, Jada Perez. I hope I'm saying that right. I said it quite quick. Their name's quick, isn't it? that's all I'm going to say. Okay, I need to obviously swap these. See, because what I'm thinking is, alright, with my little main street here, or this little kind of main strip that runs in, is that more traffic's going to want to leave than want to come in. That's what I'm kind of hoping for. Don't really want them to have another roundabout here, because I don't think the traffic's going to be too high. But that now sets up. That sets that road off there. That is about perfect. Okay. So do we have this bit as an avenue as well? Let's certainly create a nice junction there, wouldn't it? That would be quite nice. There's a whole group of people who maybe haven't had the privilege. That looks stupid. No, that looks nice to me. I like how that looks. Because that gives us our little main street, and then, oh yeah, look, it looks like I've lost where I am. I think then maybe we should carry that on. That's looking clever. Just tease it towards that. We don't have to. Should we corner that a bit more there? Or should we have that road? Oh, hold on. Hold on to your hats, guys. Oh, yes. I see what needs to happen now, guys. I hope you do too. Answers on a postcard to Pete's just cracked it. What up, Bert? You bought zero? What up? Oh, you boot zero. Sorry, read that wrong. I'm gonna have to get thumbs up anyway. Thank you. Follow, even though I can't. Yeah, Ubu, I'm very sorry, Ubu. I owe you some kind of beverage. Some description. Hey, so let me know when you want to take me up on that offer, and we'll sort out a little drink. How long have I done that? Oh, it's like I've never been away. Being able to do fucking, being able to do roads. Almost swore then, guys. We almost had our first swear word in the house. Hey, that's gonna go. Oh. And forgive me, guys, and welcome, by the way, if you have just joined us and you've not seen a Pete McTavish stream before. I am insane. I do love this game. Seems a bit beefier, doesn't it, than that one, but yeah, I love this game. I've been playing this game for 1,000 hours, I think I've had this game for now. I've been playing 1,000 hours on this game, I'm still not bored of it. Oh, I'm really not bored of how that's shaping up as well. Anybody else excited about that? I'm excited about. That's starting to. That really is starting to look nice, actually. Okay, so we only probably want a small. We don't want much out of here. I don't think we're certainly not going to have. There's no more roads going on there. Because we're going to use. I think we'll use that natural little bank we've got there. So any road we put in. It's got to be away from that slope, really. It's got to be. Got to be there, I would suggest. I know it's not straight. What's not straight? Where? That road. That road is not straight, is it? Yeah, but it looks just so nice. It doesn't need to be straight anymore, I think. That's the scary thing about it. And what I'm trying not to do is, well, I don't want to follow exactly this line. Certainly don't want to build. It's just corner. I don't know how far it should be. I'm going to have to. If I want this right, then I'm going to have to do this right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, you know what? I tell you why the standards can slip, Addict, as well. Like, because I'd like it. That corner might not be right. Right to there. Because you can just move everything. Keep that as well. Because you can just use move it now. So why can't I? There we go. So like. It just doesn't matter anymore. I know it sounds daft, but you can just like go, yeah, we'll just move that road out there like that, or you can move whatever building you want. It doesn't really matter too much. Okay, that's shaping up into a nice little place. It looks like these roads are going to somewhere. Probably going to say that this road's going to curve a little bit and straighten up here. Probably do that in line with. Sorry, traffic, but we've created a monster. Yeah, I don't think so. There we go. That makes you feel better. I don't think it's going to be too far off here. I do have. Well, let's make this. I mean, we could. If we wanted to, we could make this huge. Like, we could make this that kind of distance huge from the junction. But I don't fancy that. Go 15 to the junction. Oh, and I do suffer from OCD. Oh, this guy is. And I do swear when I play Xbox. That's four. So we're probably gonna pop a little calf. We might do this. I don't know yet. We're gonna have a look how it looks. So. Yeah. I don't like. We will be using a dirt road off there at some point to do that. Okay. So yeah, you talk about OCD. I do suffer from severe cases of OCD. This road's going to go all the way down here, and we're going to have a classic Pete McTavish ending, I think, of where we're going to get a road to come. Curve it. Those curves are right. It's so off-putting. Road seems to, it's just that line there doesn't seem to look right, but I'm leaving it. Yeah, thanks guys. I thought my Rocket League play was quite good, so yeah. That needs to be right. Okay, so we're gonna come off here maybe. Maybe here, I think. So we'll have this is where it starts getting tricky. So we're going to have that curve, I think. I think I'd like that to curve. So, that can come out. Remember guys, I haven't played this for a while. Very steep. So, that, let's do that. That's going to be by that one. So, okay, we don't, like I say, we don't want to do too many roads in this area. So let's see what happens if we continue that too. That's probably going to go in. And then we do need to... Curving that to match this road up is not going to be possible. It's just not going to happen. So, we're not going to. Eight. Don't want to... I genuinely don't want to curve that, so... really don't want to curve this, so we're going to try some, which is probably going to end up curve, but that's where would they meet? Oh my. Okay, we're gonna destroy everything here. Second, meet me. What up, local penguin? Good afternoon. How are you? I'm running slightly. I am slightly delayed at the moment, Mr. Penguin, so you will have to forgive me. Welcome to this. Just get rid of this. Oops. Knew that we might have to curve that, but didn't particularly want to, but here we go, we did anyway. What's it do for the, okay. Okay, so we're gonna go, we're going to extend that a touch more. Oh, this is getting close. This is getting close. Now, do we have this as one big curve? It might look a bit... might not work so well. Let me have a look. I don't think I'm going to like that, but... We're gonna do the same here. We're not gonna crash into there. We go. because that's then going to create a nice little... Probably not going to do... I really don't want to do a full grid here. Curve is better, thank you. Yeah, that curve is better. That does look like it fits quite nicely there. What up, undisclosed power? Good afternoon. Let me get a bit of a drink going on. But welcome, guys. Hello, I've not said this for a while. Welcome if you've just joined us anyway. And if you're new to the stream, hello. I'm Pete McTavish, as you can probably tell. I'm the person with the microphone and the headset on. I know some of you have been here before, some of you may not have been, so it's always great to meet new people. Happy Sunday indeed. If you want to lurk, by the way, guys, feel free to lurk. If you want to say hello, feel free to say hello in chat. If you've got any questions about the game, I might be able to answer one or two of them. I'm getting better at this game, so. And if you're wondering where my voice just disappeared, it is because I've not spoke for this long for a while. I want this to curve into. But yeah, don't be shy, guys. Appreciate, like I say, if you want to just lurk. So, if you have any questions, shout up, really, shout up. How's played? Oh, on the game in total, we now have 1,053, I think, is the amount of hours I've played this game. Do Adam and Eve. Gonna be one unit off doing it that way, so we're gonna have to just tweet. Come on. I'm actually trying to put a road in next to it that we need. There's a piece of road that we need to put in, which is there. For a very small thing. So, what up, Abrams? How are you? Good afternoon. I think I've messed this corner up even more now. Probably we need. One has got to be level. So, hold on, guys. We'll just do some repairs. Yeah, I did. I've done, like I say, 1,000 hours on this. I did a lot on gears as well. Yeah, you're right. I did a heck of a lot. If we do this one bit shorter, sorry guys, we're flying around a little bit here. If I do that 8, curve it. It's terrible, Pete. What are you doing? Yeah, just get your head around this, Pete. Head around. I don't want that road there anyway, so that's just confusing me. Yeah, back to detailing. Always back to detailing. Never stop detailing. But I've decided, yeah, most Sundays now, I think I'm going to do do a City Skyline stream most Sunday afternoon. But there's foreseeable future, anyway. Okay, where are we up to? That road's all broke. The only problem now, we broke. Might not be able to tell, but yeah. Broke. Still broke. That like that. Ah! I've messed up all these roads by changing it around. Look, we're one square off here on this side, which is going to be a little bit annoying. So let's turn that on. Still see that we've got the gap there. So I know when that's. I know when it's not right. That's not right. Still not going to be right, but I can cope with it on the corner. Phew! Feel better now we've done that. I really do want to get a corner. Maybe we'll do the right corner. All this for a goddamn corner. I don't like that. I want a bigger head. check it. Let me have a look. I don't think I'm gonna. No. It's in the right area, but we just need to make the road like one. Well, that I can only make three, so. Okay, so what we'll do is then we'll do that. Oh, that's what we need. We get the road that we want. There we go. That's a better curve, I think. Or it will be. Yeah. This needs to go one more unit than what it was. And we'll curve this in somehow. You know what? I don't want an exact. This city, I've decided, I'm not having this city exact. I don't want everything to be 100% perfect. I want some, like, little bits that don't annoy me as such, but that just aren't perfect. Okay. Whew. That was high pressure for a corner. Okay. Have a look how that's looking. That's looking brilliant. This road needs to go somewhere then, doesn't it? I think crashing it into there is not going to work. But I don't want it to follow that road all the way, so. Let's have a look where that road can go. I am thinking, by the way, if you see this face just right hand here, I know the mouse isn't moving. Cogs. The cogs guys, they've got intense that doesn't. Maybe looking at it from its perspective. Kidney shaped loop. I like it, Penguin. I like it. Yeah, I tell you what, we are going to have that. We're going to corner that though. Make that a little bit. Make that a little bit more sexy. Have that road. That's fine. That's good because that works. Now that works for me. That works nicely. So, yeah, I know, you could sit there shouting out for ages, but that's what we're going to do with that. This isn't going to be a grid road here, so we are going to have a little bit of a grid in here. Because it's almost like the little centre of it, but we are going to make it so that. Okay, so this road can then, I think this road, we're quite happy for this road to go. We'll have that road going along there. That road I think will stop there, probably. And then we'll have a little path through there. But what we'll do is, on this corner then. I don't want to make it. So, that's nice. Oh yes, that is looking good now. Now I'm enjoying that. Alright, so it just needs this one to probably, you know what? And you know what we're going to do? And it might affect everybody's OCD in the room, and I apologise. I'm just going to connect. Ooh, can't do it, can I? Even I can't do it. Even I can't do that. That needs to curve, doesn't it? It doesn't curve. Get a road to come off it, so there we go. We're gonna go off. I don't want to go off at that angle. Let's go off here, shall we? Again, we're just gonna drag the road through. This is my old way of building, by the way, to get it how I want. So pointless. Oh, is it one off? No, it wasn't. Thank you, Eddie. All right, a few more questions up in chat, so hold on a second. I have been streaming, and I have just realised that that's wrong. Thank you very much, Addict, for pointing that out. So let's do that little bit of road again. I haven't been streaming... I haven't been streaming Skylines. I get shouted at for not doing. So I have still been around. So I am doing alright, by the way. Thank you for pointing that out, Addict. We got too crazy. So yeah, I have been streaming, and I have been streaming mainly from my Xbox, actually, which is probably not the greatest of things to stream from the entire world. But still, I enjoy it. I enjoy it. I enjoy chatting to people. So. Peace, smoker. Come on. Okay. Just that, and we'll just select that. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Oh. There we go. Thank you, Addict, by the way. There we go. So, because what I'm trying to do is not create a reason for it, all right? I don't want this to be a total huge gridded area, not this side of the road. This is just a little, it's gonna eventually be a little bit of a town, all right? And that's why there's not too many roads. There's not too much of muchness of anything, really. There's not too many junctions off this road, so it's all kind of separated. That's the idea behind it all. This area here is gonna be the central bit. Save, by the way, Usman, thank you. Here we go. Save. It gave me the itch as well on Disco's Power. I was meant to finish at 3. Here we are at 3:30, so what can I say? It's just as bad for you as it is for me. Yeah, just as bad for you as it is for me. Okay, so we've got this big space here to fill up. If you ask me, we need... probably need this junction carrying on. I wouldn't say that because it'll look right, but we might not have much option. That going into there work me, but it looks a little bit I think I don't like that in there. We'll work on that little section later on. We could even have some cool stuff in here, actually. What up, Sam? Good afternoon. So, good afternoon, Sam. How are you? How have you been? How has everybody been, for that matter? So, big wave, big wave, big wave. Okay. Maybe just save the game. Alright, let's see if we can place our first building down today. We might go back to doing a little bit more detail in this one. Don't know how many buildings I have, by the way. Look at the temperature shooting up. 28 degrees. Have a look. Yeah, so we still have lots of buildings. I still have all the buildings that I've ever downloaded. Oh, exceptionally good. Oh, look at this. Where did I get this bumper car facility? Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, so this is the point where I actually get super excited. This. What is this that I downloaded? What is this? What happens with it? Oh, wrong button. Okay, back to what building. I have loads of... what was the buildings tab in? What was I in? I don't even know anymore. This one? Oh my gosh, I have... Oh, that would look so nice in here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my. much. We're up. What is that? Music. The Ori Geek, I believe it is. I can check it. I am watching twice. Oh my gosh, thank you very much for the follow. Anyway, big thumbs up. I hope I got your name right. We're just going to go with... Oh, Music Theory Geek. Yes, I read it correctly. I get 2 points for that. Thank you. 2 points for that. Is that too big for this part of town? That doesn't look too big for this part of town, does it? And then, yeah, people were saying, have you used Move It yet? Oh my gosh. And it doesn't matter for me. Because the Move It mod just allows, that's it, forget about it. So we can even rotate it now, I think. So it almost spoils it too much. I'm excited by all the stuff that I've actually done. Golf courses, skate parks, swim club. I like the swim club. That's the walls. I do like that stadium there, actually. We'll probably have that loads of golf course. I have a lot of stuff. I think that's about it. Rough fillet, fairway, bunk, bean. Hungry, that's it. What else do we have under Rico as well? Because we have a lot of stuff under. So, I'm not going to place. I don't want to place too many buildings, and I'll tell you why. You know we need a skate park as well. Because I want to go back through the workshop, and I want to get everything that's Rico. I want to get everything, all the buildings, everything that I actually need. Why would you say such a thing? Mullen, just. It's just silly. Gotta have Mullen on a skate park. What up, the hot dish? Good afternoon, how are you? I hope you're not too spicy for me. Yes, got a little bit of a joke in my car. Alright, okay, so we do need something on this little corner here thing. About a little Five Guys. I don't think a Five Guys is the right thing for the. Oh my gosh, I have so much. I think the football stadium is a nice idea, but look. Could have a nice big. And I don't want to have a huge shopping centre in there, so. Hey, you're welcome. Welcome, I like this. I feel like we need something in this corner, but I have a lot that I need to go through now on what I actually want. Have a 31. Do a market. Oh, never got rid of one. Okay. Football stadium. I have a lot of stuff, and I'm going to get more as well. So that. What the deuce is that? Look at that. Hey. Look at that. Welcome. Hey, Alex. How are you? You obviously seem to be wanting to. Make loads of friends and go out and have fun. Don't know you'd come and watch a streamer and slag him off. Ah, well, probably won't be here. Have fun. And stay for a little. I like playing with people like you. Yeah, I agree with you. It is a little bit too much. Okay, let's try that football stadium out again. I like the look. Alex is going for a rest, ladies and gentlemen. I think it all got a little bit too much going in, like, especially when you join a stream that's got at least like 20 people in it. Wow, slagging people off is. Oh well, never mind, let's not worry. We are going to have the football stadium in here, we're just going to work out whereabouts it's going to go. I think that would be nice. We've got to work out the car parks. You can't just put a football stadium down, okay? That's just, we can, but it's going to work. I don't like some of these fences here, but that's ideal, I think, in there. Okay. Get this lined up. We'll have a look. In fact, we'll do this. I'm going to load up Davenport for you all as well, just because I want some help with it. Okay. Let's go for something like that. That's nice. What's new under pedestrian paths? Anything? We didn't put any rocks down earlier on. Go bad now. No rocks anymore. So does he still need road access then, or does it technically have it? Or do I need to actually put in a road to it? No, guys. I don't know quite how it affects it with Rico, but I hate these small roads. I don't think so, mate. If I want to build a road there, pal, I will build a road to there. Yep. What up, Spartan player? Play on, player. What up? I want to run a road there as well. You gonna let me? I think you are, because, well, it's my game. Let me do what I like, aren't you? See how it affects everything here. So we're gonna need to leave a gap at the back of this. Yeah, well, it will be connected now, surely. That's connected, so that counts, I think. I probably didn't need to reco it to there, so... that's going to look nice, I think. Hey, have that area, is it? That area is going to eventually have some kind of post actually standing. This area is going to go... We don't want the road right next to it, do we? So we'll map up a little bit. Like so. And I think this road is going to connect to here. It's not going to like connecting to here, but we're going to get it to come. Next to that. Obviously, we're going to have to just tidy that corner. Easiest of course to do, but chip. There we go, guys, we just need to get that a little bit more. That's fine. Probably gonna have to really up to curve that little. Well, it's gonna be really sharp though, I think, if we sharp. Really? Thank you. Why, sometimes the game decides to give me loads of stuff. What up, Camaro, by the way? How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. That's beautiful. That is going to be so nice. That is going to be... going to work so well. So here, then, is going to be all pedestrianized. Is there a prop? Is there a... is there something that lets me get rid of that tree, by the way? I really don't want that tree there. So if there's anything that lets me get rid of that tree, it'd be much appreciated. In fact, if you can let me edit most of this out, these fences out, etc. Stadium a little. There we go. Alright, guys. Okay. So, save the game. Right, guys, I'm going to have to close the stream down there, I'm afraid, for today. You might catch me, if you're lucky, in a little while doing a little bit of Xbox stuff. But let's have a quick look at what we've done today, actually. Oh, my gosh, phone is going out. I know. So what have we done today? Really, we've not done much. We've done that. We've created that little... Created that, which I think works. Maybe it needs a few more trees in there. But I think that road's starting to look nice. Especially when we have the same on the other side. That's going to work. So we've done that today. That looks so nice. That works. So we've still got this side to do. So that took us about an hour to something. which is a bit of a, fun thing. We build this road. We've got this town started off. Now, starting off a new thing, it's really tricky to do. To me, anyway. I love how that road works. I love how this road works and looks. So, I like how that works and looks. So, that I'm pleased with. But that's about as far as we've got. So, guys, I will just say thank you all very much for hanging out today. We've had loads of new followers today, so that's been really cool. We will be returning next Sunday at some point, so we're going to start doing a little bit of a Sunday one. That's the idea. So I'm not going to load up Davenport this time around because it's going to take it a bit of time, but we are going to take a couple of pictures of this area. That looks, I think, guys, that looks very interesting. I need to change all my cursor speeds again, in truth, so. That's a new picture to start us off with, anyway, for my new collection that's going to happen. And we can extend the town. That's going to look good. I am real excited about this. Alright, let's save the game. I'm going to bid you all a goodbye. There is probably somebody that we can jump to. Streaming wise, so let me go and find them. Who am I following? We ought to really go and host somebody because that's the fun thing to do. In fact, yeah, we're going to jump into Mr. Litstream. So, guys, if you haven't watched this guy, then you need to. He's really funny, makes me laugh. Let's go and follow him. I'm going to do that. I'm going to bid you all adieu. I'm going to say thank you all very much for hanging out. You might see me playing Forerunner in about half an hour's time on the Xbox. If it's not for you, I totally understand, guys. Don't worry about it. It's a different side to Pete McTavish. But we will be back next week for some more City Skylines. Until then, have fun, take care, and I'll see you all later.